Let's have some light.
Here we go.
Keep it real, huh?
Huh? Look!
There's a door.
What is this place?
It appears to have been a shelter.
People lived here?
Those seeking refuge from war, most likely.
Wars. Huh. What are they good for? Huh. What's this? A cable? Wonder where it leads.
Well, we can follow it and see.
A generator?
So it would appear.
Might still run. Start her up. Sweet, it works!
Oh.
Then there was light.
Oh man, I do love me some light. Can feel eyes on us. The second we turn our backs, bam!
Quit being a wuss.
Did you see that? Don't bother, Nox. It won't open. Hello? No good. It's locked. Giving up the chase?
I personally don't mind either way.
Give it up then.
Locked. Total shocker.
Hey, if something's worth locking up,
it's worth seeking out.
Wait, hear that? Ooh, this looks promising.
In an ominous sort of way.
Stay sharp.
Get back!
Something to look forward to.
What's up? We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go.
Weird!
The hell?
So, Noct borrows the Old King's powers.
More or less.
At this rate, he'll soon rival his father's legacy.
The copycat king.
Out of line. Well, what's it like?
Like I've got some tricks up my sleeve.
No need to put on a magic show for us.
But it never hurt to practice.
Yeah?
Finally picked up. Thought I'd lost another. Good to hear. I have it. The Empire I need. If left, I believe you've met Monica. She can fill you in on the details. Go see her.
What's up?
People to see.
Huh. Come to think of it, we did spy a large structure.
Yeah. Hard to miss an ominous thing like that.
Ain't gonna be easy taking down a whole stronghold.
Can we really do this?
The Marshal believes we can, or he wouldn't have asked us. But first things first.
Right. Let's head back to the outpost. Ready for this?
This one to me, buddy.
Gladly.
Enough talk. Time for some action.
Be sure to get my good side.
Wouldn't let you down.
Behind us!
Thank you.
be. Got you.
Now, Biggie! I know.
Nice here.
Yeah.
I think I got a pebble in my shoe.
Take it out.
Yeah.
Huh?
Your Highness, the Marshal has a we've found a the way is secure. You should be able to gain entry relatively easily.
A treasure map, you reckon?
Oh, wouldn't that be sweet?
Are we such?
It's a hidden.
The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning.
I'll take the wheel from here.
So be it. I only ask you keep the recklessness to a minimum. It's rather dark out. You sure you can handle this?
I can see fine. Take a load off for a while.
Person.
A servant of the Crown's Guard, like Gladio and myself.
She's one of my father's best, along with Dustin. Who's guarding my sister?
Good to know we still have people we can count on outside the city. Everybody out.
Aye, aye.
Should be a nice change of pace.
From here, we will split into two groups. Prince Noctis, please join the Marshal up ahead. The rest of you will assist me in the diversionary effort.
I'll see you guys later.
You go give them hell. We'll do the same on our end.
Once we're in, we launch our ambush, pushing out while support pushes in, crushing the enemy from both sides.
Should be. Otherwise, you'd only get in everyone's way.
Could have gone it alone if I wanted.
That mentality could prove your undoing, Highness.
it.
Marshal, it's good to see you again.
All right on your end?
Right as rain. The Nifs couldn't take their eyes off us.
Thanks to you, we were spared their attention.
Stay right where you are! Well, well, if it isn't Kor the Immortal. So, you survived the Citadel. But you won't survive what I have in store for you. It's past time your legend came to an end.
Impressive. Seeing you in action puts my mind at ease. It's clear I don't need to worry anymore. I'll return to watching the Nifs. Till next time, take care.
Ain't so bad out here once you get used to it.
Still a lot we haven't seen, though.
And a lot for us to do.
Yeah.
Buck up. We're just getting started.
So, the prince eludes death. And what of the elusive ring?
Eluna Freya has absconded with it.
Find and kill her. The ring is the final piece.
We may do well to take her alive. The Six wield power beyond our imagination. The Oracle holds the key for the king. She could unlock many secrets. Nay, High Commander. Lord Ravis, the Imperial Army is now at your disposal.
A moot point. While the future...
Look out, world! Here we come!
We can finally leave this dust bowl behind.
The lands beyond are vast by comparison to lead.
Bigger's better! More stuff to see and do!
First comes to Sky, a region known for its wetlands.
Really? Wetlands?
There's also a chocobo forest.
Now we're talking!
Further west lies the Klain region, wherein we'll find the town of Lestalum.
Oh, isn't that where Iris is headed?
Barring delays, she should have arrived by now. Maybe even had herself a look at the meteor.
The meteor of the Six?
The same. Its heat is harnessed to power Lestalum.
Whoa! That sounds way cool!
I'm actually looking forward to this.
It'll be a long drive. Best fill up the tank before we set out.
I believe we have a solid lay of the land.
What could this be? Hello?
Knock?
Iris?
It's really you! So good to hear your voice. Everything's fine over here. We managed to make it to Lestalum. We just settled into our new digs. So yeah. Let me know when you're coming so we can meet up.
Yeah, will do.
You better.
Was that Iris? Can't even call her own brother.
In all fairness, yours wasn't the obituary broadcast all over Lucis.
What about me? She say anything about me? Did you see that sign? Chocobos! Chocobos!
No time for that. Need to get to Lestalum.
It's still ages away. Come on, just a quick visit.
Sure, let's check it out.
Yes! Gonna be awesome.
Welcome to the Crow's Nest. You feeling all right? Suppose I know the area pretty well. Are you willing to do our dirty work? Best of luck. Knock 'em dead. Come back in one piece, boys.
Well, if it is...
Huh.
Spoke with her just...
Now that you mentioned...
She's real knowledgeable.
If you don't mind, I'm rather busy at the moment.
Oh, it's you boys. Wait, who are you again? And what do you need now?
Nothing.
You're saying you distracted me for nothing? This won't do. Won't do at all. Precious seconds down the drain. How am I to make up for them? Of course. You boys can help me.
Okay.
That's the spirit. I was just thinking I could use a few extra hands. For catching frogs, to be precise.
Wait, what? Frogs?
And if you're thinking any old frog will do, wrong. You're not getting off that easily. Only the red frog native to...
That was... overwhelming.
Let's hope it'll be edifying as well.
How did you manage to talk to her?
Oh, you know me.
Huh? Time to go.
A breather.
Time to shove off.
Go for it.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away.
Sure want to talk.
What can you got here?
No!
Immaculate.
We're on the same page.
It's down.
See ya!
Good cross chain or what?
Are you Get seriously back. Trying to make that a thing? Here.
about my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head!
Koro was such a badass.
I'm just glad he's on our side.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Going for it! No big deal.
No more Mr. Nice Guy!
Where'd you learn that one, Knox?
Looking out!
Bingo!
Ha! Was that perfect or what?
I'll give you that. Rather sultry.
Yeah.
Imperials above us!
Thanks. Let's do this.
Okay.
Got it!
Well, here we are.
That wasn't so hard.
It takes two.
Done in a minute.
Got to respect Gladio.
That's that.
Say your prayers. Careful! Don't let him get you!
No holding back.
Should be good practice.
Another quarter.
This sounds like you're having fun.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Seems we found what we were looking for.
No slacking.
Try this on for size.
It's time.
No!
On top of it. Shut up!
Outstanding!
Yeah?
it!
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
We're outnumbered.
I propose we take them out one by one.
Could you propose a way to finish this faster?
Of course.
Hell yeah!
Whoa! Look at this guy!
Magnificent. As men say, poor.
Clean your glasses. Capital idea.
Showtime!
Get a move on!
Look who we got here.
We got company. Gotcha!
You got all those arms at your disposal?
Magitek engine. It's close.
The odds are against us.
Bring it on.
Be sure to
no.
Get my good side.
Mercy!
Let's go.
Yeah!
feeling all right?
I've had worse near-death experiences.
Knocked. We should make haste for Lestalem.
Yeah. Don't keep my sister waiting.
Ready for this?
Hey, Nock! Warp strike to catch him off guard!
Sign, this could be bad.
So we'll just stay out of it.
Nah, it's cool. Let's go.
All kidding aside.
To the right!
Got it.
Gotcha!
Knocked. The roads are perilous at night. We best head back into town.
Yeah, let's head back to town.
Well then, let's call it a night.
Look at all these lights! What a relief.
Indeed. They ought to keep the demons at bay.
Welcome. Nice work out there. Didn't think you had it in you. grab some food before you go? How about it? We'll see you around.